So if you guys seen my video yesterday, we found a defective crankcase heater on the compressor for this York rooftop unit. So I'm going to change this today. We're going to fire it up. We're going to check the amperage. Get the short all fixed up. So guys, check that out. The backside is even worse. We got a little tiny hole there on the front side. The back side again. Boom goes the dynamite. This is a definite problem. And I think we got lucky because check this out right here. This is where it shorted out onto the compressor. There's an indentation there. If that went any deeper, we could have had this whole compressor leak out. So we got lucky here. So guys, what York's done here, which is good on their part, is that they've run wire all the way out to the crankcase heater. Now the new crankcase heater, the wires are short, so we obviously can't run these all the way back to the electrical compartment. So we're going to have to get some connectors and splice this crankcase heater in. Crankcase heater's installed. Ground wire in. Nice and neatly wrapped with zip ties. Who's going to be the first one to make fun of my white electrical tape? I know how you animals roll. Anyway, let's get this thing started up. So there we are drawing. Point. 3.2 amps. Up and down a little bit. And when I feel it, nice and warm. That's it guys, crankcase heater install. Happy HVACing.